In this video, we have given that A is equal to 1008, B is equal to 1009, and C is equal to 1007. Then we have to find the value of A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus CA. So we have to find the value of A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus CA. And if we multiply this with 2 by 2, then it is 1 by 2 times 2A square plus 2B square plus 2C square minus 2AB minus 2BC minus 2CA. And it is 1 by 2 times 2A square is A square plus A square plus 2B square is B square plus B square plus 2C square is C square plus C square minus 2AB minus 2BC minus 2CA. And it is 1 by 2 times and A square plus B square minus 2AB. A square plus B square minus 2AB. And we have A square plus C square minus 2CA. We have A square plus C square minus 2CA plus, we have B square plus C square minus 2BC. B square plus C square minus 2BC. And it is 1 by 2 times A square plus B square minus 2AB. It is A minus B whole square plus A square plus C square minus 2CA. It is A minus C whole square plus B square plus C square minus 2BC. It is B minus C whole square. And it is 1 by 2 times A is equal to 1008 minus B is 1009 square plus A is 1008 minus C is 1007 square plus B is 1009 minus C is 1007 square. And it is 1 by 2 times minus 1 square plus 1 square plus 1009 minus 1007 will be 2 square. And it is 1 by 2 times minus 1 square is 1 plus 1 square is 1 plus 2 square is 4. And it is 1 by 2 times 1 plus 1 is 2 plus 4 is 6. And 6 by 2 is equal to 3. So it is equal to 3.